When you get a new Mac, a setup assistant helps you set up your internet connection, mail accounts, and basic settings, so you can get started using your Mac right away. This video will give you a quick overview of the basics. It all starts on the desktop. Think of the desktop on your Mac just like an actual desktop, where you keep everything you need to get things done. At the bottom of your desktop is the dock, where you have quick access to applications and files. To open something, just click on it. This is the icon for the Finder, which shows you all your files and can help you find anything on your Mac. Next is Dashboard, with cool widgets like a calculator, yellow pages, stock quotes, weather, and movie times. Of course, you can add many more widgets for your own interests. Then there's Mail, the Safari web browser, iChat for text and video chat, Address Book, iCal, Preview for looking at JPEGs and PDFs, iTunes, Photo Booth, which lets you take fun photos and record yourself using the built-in iSight camera, iPhoto to store all of your digital pictures, iMovie, GarageBand for creating music, Time Machine for backing up and finding old files, and System Preferences. To the right of this line, you'll find Stacks. A stack is a folder of commonly used items that you can access instantly from the dock. Your Mac comes with three built-in stacks, one for applications, one for documents, and one for downloads. When you download something from the internet, like a PDF, it automatically goes into the downloads stack. Click a stack to see what's in it, and then just click on anything that you want to open. Along the top is the menu bar. It changes to match any application that you're using. Click on any item and you'll see a list of commands. You'll also find status menus on the right end of the menu bar for things like sound, date and time, Wi-Fi connection, and your online chat status. Let's take a closer look at the Finder. It's how you access everything that you want to do on your Mac. You can open a Finder window by clicking on the icon in the dock. The sidebar in a Finder window helps you navigate. Just click on an icon to see the files and folders inside. You can choose how you view Finder items by icon view, list view, column view, or even cover flow. To get a closer look at a file, use Quick Look. Just tap the spacebar, and Quick Look will instantly show the contents of your file without even opening an application. In the Finder, you can easily create new folders, rename folders, and keep all your folders organized exactly how you want them. Use Spotlight to search for anything on your Mac. Just type what you're looking for, and Spotlight will show you all of the matching files, including email messages, dates in iCal, and web pages that you've visited. And it can give you the dictionary definition of a word. Spotlight also does math equations without opening a calculator. Help on your Mac is just a click away with the extensive help menus that you'll find in every application. Just ask a question and find the answer fast. Plus, Apple's support website has online discussions, product manuals, and answers to many commonly asked questions. AppleCare Protection Plan is also available for all new Mac computers. It provides expert telephone technical support as well as global repair coverage. And if you prefer support in person, just go to any Apple store and talk to a genius. You can even schedule an appointment online. Just go to apple.com/retail, locate your store, and book a time that works for you.